Let's do it.
The early days
yogurt time.
So,
how's the consistency?
So this is one of my cups from my first batch. Whole milk point. Consistency is good. It holds on a spoon well, as you
what
can see.
What kind of milk?
Normal store-bought. I think Market Basket, probably. My next move is to try and get some nicer, maybe raw
milk
or something. Yeah, a nicer milk. But most of the recipes just recommend it using normal milk. Held at 180 for about 20 minutes. And cultured for like 6 hours. Consistency is good. It's not gritty. It's not too watery.
How long did you cool it after the...
Overnight. And then in the fridge the next morning.
Cool.
So it's basically just a heat block. 7 of these jars fit into it. And it just gradually warms. I'm not sure what the thermostat's set to. I don't have any control. It's just on.
Right.
Pretty good otherwise.
Cool. All right. Cool.